Some people quit. Like the first sign of adversity, they quit. They can't handle it. They weak. The weak get sit to the side. Only the strong gonna really survive.
Successful at the end of the day, when you look in the mirror, if you're not, it's on you. And if you are successful, it's on you. You have to put in that work. You have to put in that work. So if you believe in yourself and you have faith in your skills, if you take action and then you remain consistent, you will be successful. And I thank y'all today for coming.